In this video, we will be explaining how to link txAdmin to your GravelHost 5M server. Start by accessing the network settings of your GravelHost server. Click on Create Allocation to generate a new port. Make sure to copy this port. Navigate to the startup settings and find the txAdmin port setting. Replace it with the port you copied earlier. Under the Enable txAdmin, put the number 1, then click Enter. Next, you will need to obtain a 5M license key. To do this, visit keymaster.5m.net and log in or sign up for an account. Click Register a new server and fill in the details. For the Display Name section, enter any name for your server. For the IP address section, enter the IP address from your GravelHost game panel. This does not include the port. For the Service Type section, select VPS. For the Server Provider section, enter Home. Click Generate to receive your key and copy it. Go back to the startup settings on your control panel and paste the copied 5M license key into the designated area. Now, navigate to the console section of your control panel and start your server. Upon starting, the server will provide an address and a PIN. Copy the PIN and open the link. Paste the PIN to authorize your server with txAdmin. Create a backup password as requested. Next, you're going to want to configure the txAdmin settings. Choose a server name and proceed with the setup. Select your deployment type. For this guide, we're choosing the most popular option, which is suitable for most users. Choose a server template. Most people use ESX or QBCore, but it is up to you. For this tutorial, we will use QBCore. After saving your choices, go back to the recipe deployer to continue. First, click Next, then go back to the Keymaster and copy your key. Paste it into the license key. Now click Show Database Options. Now, we are going to configure the database. From your GravelHost control panel, access the Databases section and create a new database. Copy the database endpoint, not including the port, and paste it into the txAdmin database host field. The database port should be set to 3306, which is the default one. Copy the username from your panel and replace root with it. Go back to your database details and copy the password. Paste it into the password field in txAdmin. Copy your database name from the panel and put it into txAdmin. Ensure the Delete Database option is enabled if you want to allow txAdmin to manage the database fully. After installation, revisit your network tab, copy the game port, and ensure it's correctly set in your server's configuration file on lines 15 and 16. With all configurations applied, save your settings and start your server through the control panel. Check your GravelHost dashboard and txAdmin to ensure everything is linked and operational. With that, everything should be working. Open a ticket if you experience any issues, and thank you for hosting with Gravel.